Mom right here beside me. I gotta meet
the baby.
They wrote a song. We wrote a song. The song is called Fireball Dead. Here you go. You ready? Come on.
That's the song.
Begin. Begin.
Fireball Dead.
Well, he was raised in the town of Sheldon, Mass. Raised well by his family, there's a lot of class. He used to use a tree to scratch his ass. Big Dan. Big Dan. Big Dan. Big Dan.
Fireball Dan.
I might have to have another one.
Many more.
Well, he was broad at the shoulder, even broader at the hips. He'd sit by his camper scratching lottery ticks, but everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big Dan.
Big Dan. Big Dan. Fireball Dan.
He's a welder by trade, and everybody knew that he's so good he could weld with his toes. He used to use a picture of pick his nose, Big Dan.
Big Dan. Big Dan, Fireball Dan.
This is especially verse for Laurie over there.
Yeah, I just saw that.
Well, he's known as a man with a lot of grace. Then he'd look at Laurie and say, why the long face? Because the boobs were low down, lower than her waist.
Big Dan. Big Dan. Big Dan. Fireball Dan.
Well, he's a man of gird and a man of grit, but boy, does he moan when he takes his shit. I once fell asleep under his armpit.
Big Dan. Big Dan. Big Dan. Fireball Dan.
Yeah. Well, he likes to have a beer while he's doing the cooking and sneaks a fireball when Lisa isn't looking. But he lost most of his teeth, so now he's into sucking.
Big Dan. Big Dan. Fireball Dan. Big Dan.